said a few things left, not too much, but I wanted to make the cookies. And I don't feel like going back to the store. They eat cheese so fast up in here. So I'm gonna use the little cheese we have and try and make like a nacho type cheese thing. So I have some cream cheese. Mind you, I don't even know if it's gonna work. I'm just doing this shit off the top of my head. I mean, not even the top of my head. It ain't in my head, but I just looked in there and took out the cheeses that we have. I'm gonna like 3 scoops in there. Just in case it came out good, y'all, y'all know. I'm gonna put some butter. I'm gonna do that after. I got some Gouda up in here. The aged Gouda doesn't taste as good as the straight Gouda. The straight Gouda tastes a little bit stronger. I'm gonna let that melt down soon. I have some spicy beer garlic cheese mix. Now I got this because it was on a clean attack. And I said, hey, I want to try it. This is how it works. It just smells like beer too, y'all. Cheese will get out of here real quick. Anything that is melted, it melts, you know? It's melting. And I'm putting this on top of the cheese that's melting. But I'm not trying to like stack it on top of each other. So I don't just put the cheese stuck together. I have some mozzarella. The mozzarella. I'm dropping this in the two cheeses that are cream, the cream cheeses. I'm trying to melt it down in here. The other cheese is already melting. Let's see. I put that. Hey, budget. So it's starting to look a little thick. I'm gonna add this butter just to like loosen it up for me. I'm just guessing. I really don't know. Hopefully. Butter. Because it's getting light. Let me show you. Like this. And that can just end up being a very thick cup. So I'm hoping that the butter will like stretch it out, thin it out. We'll see. We gon' see. I think a little more cream cheese will help. I got some mascarpone, but mascarpone already has a flavor. It takes the flavor of whatever you have and makes it milder sometimes too. So, let me just say that, like a bagel or something, like jam or something, you know, something like that, you know. It was on sale too, so I got it. Okay. It's coming out now, Shia. We don't have something.
Aye, aye,
instead of mixing, I'm going to try and whisk that milk into it. So when you whisk it, you kind of like lifting.
Like lifting and folding over. And then I'm going to put a little more milk.
You want to get some muscles, whisk and shit. Whisk some things. I was like, the other day my 2-year-old was yelling. Just how I be yelling sometimes. I ain't gonna tell y'all what she said because y'all recorded people zombies. But she said it just like how I said it. That's how I know she got it from me. If y'all can hear my TV in the background, tell me what show is on. I think it's right, it's a show I'm tired of. Why is the kids love watching the same shit over and over and over and over and over and over until they get in a whole new age bracket? I got so much stuff I can show you, my mouth, that you're like, no. It's Dora, Coco Melon, Baby Buzz. And this show, I don't know if y'all can hear it or not. What else does she like? Oh, SpongeBob. She loves SpongeBob. SpongeBob be having her best in that. She asked for Dora the most. It's coming out. I'm gonna taste it a little bit. Oh, it's kind of good. That's pretty good. You can really taste that in your cheese. That's what you can taste. It's on the milk. I'm gonna put this in there to lose its flavor. Flavor? Damn, I'm just gonna watch it. Chili dip yesterday, and I'm trying to switch it up so I don't have to have chili and rice every day. So that's what I'm doing this. But I forgot to run that chili dip, which I should have done the first place. I already make the fries. Harmony sleep. The boys in the room. Noelle's plate. And I'm going to warm Harmony's stuff up. I just put it in a bowl to the side. So when she get up, it can just be wonderful. This is our number from Dollar Tree. So I have it as low as a fire figure right now. It's not really bubbling anymore. It's not. It's staying warm now. But it's. I'm just keeping it on. I don't care if I only use one of this kid. I am going to refill that one spot. And I'm letting them know if y'all never come to my house. Which y'all probably won't, because I don't ever have nobody up here. Fridge and it's thick and it got a lot of beans and meat in it. Oh, that's good. I think I could turn this off right now. If it gets too thick, I could add a little milk. I'm gonna let you. I think I did something, yeah. And let's see. Oh, it tastes good though. And I'm not gonna lie, because I will throw my own shit in the trash. A fry. Mm-hmm. They gonna like it. So now y'all can try that little recipe. I can't tell y'all no measurements or nothing. I wish I had more of some other cheese, because I'm gonna tell you that beer cheese is overpowering everything else. And it could be, I think I might add a little butter, because I think the butter could make it a little smoother. But yeah, it's pretty good, y'all. Clean, drinking. I have a good day.